Units equipped with pressure transducers fitted on the supply and return fan ducting are intended to operate by a constant pressure control, so to adjust the air volume to the varying conditions of pressure affected by closing duct dampers or VAV cassettes. The control of the fan speeds on constant pressure will modulate the supply fan, an extract fan if present, from a minimum speed to a maximum speed. To adjust these minimum and maximum fan speed settings, press the escape button on the bottom left-hand side of the display a few times to make sure you return back to the home screen. Press the up key once to display the air balancing speed screen, marked as M05 on the top right-hand corner. Press the enter key and you'll notice that the cursor will pulse on the top left of the screen. Press the enter key again and this will drop the cursor onto the field you'll need to change. By pressing the enter key, the cursor will move to the next field in line. Once the speed you wish to change is highlighted, using the up and down keys, change the value to the desired percentage and press the enter key to confirm. The supply minimum speed settings refer to the lowest speed that the supply fan will be allowed to slow down to. The same applies to the return minimum speed settings. If the software has been set to operate both in comfort and economy modes, in this screen, you will also be presented with a supply fan economy minimum speed setting. The same applies to units equipped with a return fan. The supply maximum speed settings refer to the highest speed that the supply fan will be allowed to ramp up to. The same applies to the return maximum speed settings. Screen MA07 will be accessible by pressing the down key, which will present a series of settings for the supply fan pressure control. By pressing the enter key, the cursor will move to the next field in line. The set point in comfort mode is the target set point that the controller will aim to maintain on the supply section. If the software has been set to operate both in comfort and economy modes, in this screen you'll be prompted with a supply fan speed set point also for the economy mode. The differential, integral time, derivative time and dead band are parameters that will have to be adjusted to tune the fan speed regulation to suit the possible fluctuations and hunting of the fans. As a general guideline, we recommend inserting a differential, which is twice the value of the set point, an integral time of about 70 seconds, a derivative of 4 seconds, and a dead band of 0. Once you've set the desired settings, press the down key to view the return fan pressure control settings. These will be visible on screen MA08. Adjust the settings for the return fan pressure control as required. Once complete, press the escape button to return to the home screen.